too. These Ulla Henriksen color correcting sticks, I have this on underneath, so you can wear it under makeup, alone, on top of concealer to fix it if it's too dry. These are fantastic. 10 out of a 10, would recommend. Last but not least, this face sculpting palette from Makeup Forever, it's gonna be your best friend. Multi-purpose is an understatement, but stay tuned. I'll do a tutorial using it. So there's some of my suggestions. Tell me what's in your cart right now.